This video compares the iVario Pro 2S with a high-performance conventional 6-zone induction range used for daily production in a restaurant environment. The cooking systems are equipped with the following technology. The commercial high-performance induction range is equipped with 6x5 kW induction squares and has a cooking surface of 75 decimeters squared. The iVario Pro 2S has two independent pans, each with a 25-liter capacity and a cooking surface of 19 decimeters squared per pan. The iVario is equipped with iVario Boost ceramic heating tiles. The rated electrical output is 21 kilowatts. Here we are in a normal restaurant environment with around 100 meals per service period. The menu here shows a typical casual fine dining restaurant with a choice of 3 starters, 4 main courses, and 3 desserts. The production schedule is in line with the production kitchen. It consists of the product, quantity, and the number of days for use. This means that delicate dishes such as risotto or poached eggs are only prepared for the current day. The soup, for example, is prepared for several days in advance. Let's start the comparison in split-screen mode, left and right separately. The conventional induction range is on the left. The iVario Pro 2S is on the right. The Mise en Place will be cooked in both systems at the same time. We will compare time, ergonomics, and total weight lifted. Then we'll look at the energy and water consumption. We have a timer running in the center of the screen. The production schedule is listed below the timer. The weight lifted by the chef is displayed and added to the left and right of the production schedule. The finished cooked products are displayed in the empty fields. A green check mark will also indicate the product is finished in the production schedule. Both chefs are currently working on the vegetable ratatouille. As you can see, almost all induction fields are being used on the left side. Both pots and pans are in use. In the iVario, the finished soup is blended until smooth and then emptied. After a quick clean, the stewed fruit can immediately be started. After 60 minutes of production time, the iVario has completed almost half of the production schedule. Up to this point, the chef in the picture on the right has lifted and moved 118 kilos. The induction range on the left has just finished cooking 4 products, and the chef has moved 216 kilos of weight. 2 hours have passed. The iVario has already completed 85% of the production schedule. Rice, croutons, pumpkin seeds, and choux pastry are all that's left to prepare. After 2 hours of maximum capacity, the induction range has only finished 9 products. At 2 hours and 12 minutes, the iVario is already done and cleaned. The mise en place for the entire menu of 3 starters, 4 main courses, and 3 desserts is now ready for service. On the left, the induction range. How much more time do we need? Let's fast forward. Now at 3 hours, the induction range is finally done. The result, in terms of time, iVario 2 hours 12 minutes, induction range 3 hours. The iVario Pro is 48 minutes faster. Now let's compare ergonomics, movement, and cleaning. The Super Time Lapse shows you just how many pots and pans were moved during the cooking process. On the left, clearly visible, the cleaning will take a lot of time. The iVario already had a quick cleaning between production steps. Let's summarize. The iVario requires 27% less time. It uses 23% less energy and significantly less water. The iVario is also impressive in terms of ergonomics. In regards to less movement, easy emptying, and simple cleaning, the chef had to lift over 500 kilograms less weight from point A to point B. This comparison was made by 2 experienced chefs and can be repeated at any time. The savings achieved in terms of time, water, energy consumption, and weight lifted were determined in a controlled environment and relate solely to the production schedule used here. The 6-zone induction range is a high-performance commercial version.